This is probably my favorite smallest speaker I've ever heard. With the ribbon tweeter that they have, ADAM speakers in general, I just love how it doesn't seem to hurt my ear. From editing a lot of vocals in this, if you have a really harsh sound, then it ultimately your ear is just gonna hurt. But this speaker can listen to all day, and I'm